Alrighty, folks, once again, I am Geezer and this is Geezer Plays, and today we're playing Jurassic Park. Yes. So, on tap today I have my tea, regular tea, because I ran out of the peach stuff, and the habanero stuff went down the sink. Because it's absolutely disgusting. So, we have to figure out what is going on with this and how we keep these dinosaurs in here. Oh, and of course we have, you know, what catnip going on here? What do we need? Operations. We do need a response facility. Medical facility. Okay. Let's get a response. Right there. And let's get a vet facility right there. And why don't we have any beefier fences? Wish we had beefier fences. Because these guys are going through it just, I mean, they're electrified. But they're just breaking through them. So I don't know if I need to double, triple the fence? I don't know. I don't know. I just don't know. So there's those two. What else do we need? Feeders, yes. Put one there. Obstructed. Put two in there. And we'll have these two people running around together. But I need to fix the fence. It's broken right here. So let's, oh, I think it's their generic fence that they're breaking, not the fence that I'm putting up. So let's, because I put all this fence up here. So yeah, so let's come over here. I'm going to demolish this. Demolish this. And demolish this. Demolish this. Demolish that. Demolish that. Demolish that. So now, doesn't look like mine. Okay. So now all that looks like mine. So what I need to do is build. Give these guys some space to roam. Oh, come on, really? See if we can get out of this one. Oh, come on. Really? Really? How do we keep them in there then? How would we keep them in there? And I'm running out of money. Let's build some roads or some paths. But unit one, cars path. Oh yeah, I don't connect this one. All right. Where's that?
Blair, we need to get the dinosaurs into new holding enclosures.
The ones we've already captured.
That's right.
And we'll want them awake and as comfortable as possible.
Right, but I get them in there and they just escape. So, pause this for a minute. Whoops, I don't want a path. I want fencing. Let's just play this normal speed. Oh, come on. I don't... I hate this. Where's my mouse at? A fucking white screen. It's a fucking white mouse marker. No clear shot. No, really? Really? Well, you know what? I beg to differ. There's one. There's two. That didn't fucking miss. So let's see if they're going to break fences now.
Asset has been transported.
Okay, so now we need the binocular guys on them. So we need Ranger Base 1. Control. I really don't want to get into the cage with these guys because they're going to destroy another truck. Oh, how come it... Now it's telling me to repair fence. No, 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 no. No. Why did you do that? I'm hitting it. Hello, you piece of shit. Hello, can I not repair this? Can I not repair this? You know what? Piece of shit. This fucking game. Honestly, folks, please. I don't know. I mean, I'm regretting buying this game, actually, to tell you the truth. Okay, repair this one. Oh, see, now it locked me in. Oh, seriously? Oh, now it repaired it with me in there. Oh, this fucking game is so goddamn stupid. This. Research and viewing gallery. So, missing prey. So, comforts area. They need a bigger area. They need sand. They need sand. Okay, water's good. Any prey and sand. So let's come over here, let's get out of here, let's go demolish this one and this one. Play. Pause. We're gonna put in, come over here. Terrain constraints. One there. One there. Let's and sand. That's raised terrain. I want sand. Painting. Grass. Dirt. Grass. Rock. Snow. Sand. Really? So I have to paint. Thank you. There's some water. Research and viewing gallery. Whoops.
They had dangerous animals here?
Correct, Mr. Finch. We know where they were. But now, Mr. Grady, it's essential that we know where they are.
I know my dinosaurs. I'd say they're headed off in this direction.
And do you know your dinosaurs, Mr. Grady?
Better than
anyone. But these are your dinosaurs, per se.
You're just gonna have to trust me on this one.
I want to see over this guy. How can I... I can't see over. How come I can't move to see? There we go. You know what? Stop. Just give me my mouse back. Where is my mouse? Hello? Where is my mouse button? See, switch camera. There, okay.
This looks promising. You know, not that I'm promising anything.
What is that music? Wouldn't a helicopter be better for this?
Everything points in this direction.
Kick the radio back on, at least.
Say what you want about the dinosaurs, but they're not stuck. Wherever they go, they leave a mark.
Sounds like someone I know.
Is it Dr. Malcolm? Because that guy, he is out there. Talk about an ego.
As opposed to...
All right, where's this dinosaur at?
A certain lovable animal behaviorist whose humility has a charm of its own.
So, can't go that way, I guess. Yeah, the controls in this game are just strange. Whoa, 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 whoa! Ouch. Man, this guy is far.
Just be ready for anything, all right?
What do I have to do? Oh. Find another. Oh, he's right under me. Well, I'm gonna die, folks.
Do you want me to lie?
If it'll calm my anxiety, yes. I'm a bundle of raw nerves.
We're working the problem. We have a helicopter standing by, and they'll attempt to tranquilize the animal from the air.
Attempt? Attempt? We need success, Dr. Dua, before it can eat Grady and the other.
No clear shot, really? What happened? My whole system just crashed or something. Hello? Oh no, come on. No, my screens are black. Ah. Well, folks. Yep, it crashed. Let's see how far back. Let's see where it starts at. Huh. Saved it from six. At least, hopefully it saved it from where I left off. But unfortunately it crashed. And it crashed hard. So I don't know what is going on with it.
We have a helicopter standing by, and they'll attempt to tranquilize the animal from the air.
Attempt? Attempt? We need success, Dr. Dua, before it can eat Grady and the others.
No, please don't say that. You believe in the team, right?
Where is it? There we go. No clear shot, really? Putting a couple more in you.
A secure enclosure for observation and treatment.
I'll notify Dr. Dua.
Oh, me? I'm fine. Thanks for asking.
Okay, I have to transport this guy to where Where? I have no idea where we came from. So I'm gonna go. Right to here, but I need to. Yeah, I need to get this fixed here. So let's delete some stuff. Yeah, demolish this. And the gates we're gonna put in some fencing. Hang on a minute. I want this back further. So it's alrighty. Then our gates. We'll put that right there, and then we need some feeders, but I want, oh, okay, I want, this guy's a carnivore, so I'm going to want, then we want a medical. One of these guys right there. And then let's pause this for a minute.
What about them?
As long as they stay away from civilization, leave them in place. They'll survive in the wilderness without our intervention, right?
Given time to adapt, yes, I'd say they will.
I guess that's something we're all gonna have to get used to. Having dinosaurs out in the world.
Is that you talking, or is that the government?
Claire, I am the government.
There's the door. Oh, there's the door. Jesus, where am I now? Okay, there's that guy. And which way is he facing? This game just got me lost. Okay, he's facing up this way. Up here? Okay, up here. Alright. It's just... get some power.
Transit has commenced.
Oh yeah, fuel supply. I'll do 50 for right now. Get the okay. So now, so we want to Ranger Team 1 add task. Where is it? Where's the thingy?
I'm going to need a paleomedical facility to assess the status of the dinosaur that
we have one.
We'll need to do a full medical scan. I want to understand what went wrong if we're going to avoid an event like this in the future.
Okay. All right. 80% comfort. What do you need for comfort here, buddy? Forest. You need forest. So let's build you a little forest environment. It's forest. That's forest and that's forest. We'll do this over here. Then we'll do some of this over here. And then we'll do what's this guy doing, huh?
We have to know.
knocked that dino out. I'd suggest a tranquilizer, but you know, you do you.
Now that we have control of the dinosaur, temporarily, let's get it transported to the Paleo Medical Facility, where we can treat its injuries.
Here's a little wandering.
Transportation underway.
Get it! Get it!
Asset has been transported.
Treat the Allosaurus, so, okay, we have a minute, alright folks, we're done with that. Ensure the Allosaurus has 80% comfort, 30 seconds. Tab.
Part of the healing process is to get some rest. Preferably someplace comfortable.
Always worked for me. Same for the dinosaurs, I'd imagine.
You imagine correctly.
So,
not according to my ex.
Let's transport this guy back.
Yes, moving on then. We want to have the animal transported and then
I'm trying.
And comfortable in its enclosure, if you please.
I'm trying. How come I can't transport it? Hang on, let's pause this for a minute. Something's going on here. Okay. Oh, now I have to. Oh, Jesus. I can't do it by myself. Right there. Alright, transport's coming. Transport is a coming. Alrighty, folks. That'll be it for another episode of Geezer Plays Jurassic World Park, whatever. I just want dinosaurs to eat people. That's all I want. I just want some dinosaurs to eat people. I got a couple. I got a couple that do some that can do some damage. But I want to get the big boys. I want to get the big ones. So, I'd like to thank everybody for liking and subscribing. I appreciate it. I really do. I love you all. And until next time, don't stick your finger in a light socket.